COVID-19 has affected all of us. Its terrible human toll and economic damage, and its impact on our way of life. I was proud to join my Army National Guard unit to distribute supplies to heroes working on the front lines of this pandemic, and in the State Assembly to coordinate free antibody testing, hot meal delivery, and help those in need get assistance from state government. We can and will get through this together.